Hi friends, myself Gaurav Pawar. Welcome to the channel SJP Education Hub, educational YouTube channel. If you don't have yet subscribed this channel, please subscribe the channel. And for coming videos, please press the bell icon. Today's topic is addition of two numbers. This is a basic topic of any math. Let's go on the topic. First, two numbers, addition of two numbers, start from the addition of one digit two number, and then two digit two number, then three digit, four digit, five digit, six digit. Let's go on the topic. Take one digit addition. One plus one, two. Two plus 3, 5, 4 plus 5, 9, 5 plus 6, 11, 6 plus 7, 13, 7 plus 8, 15, 8 plus 9, 17, 9 plus 9, 18. ठीक है, वेरी सिंपल. 1 प्लस 1 2, 2 प्लस 3 5, 4 प्लस 5 9, 5 प्लस 6 11, 6 प्लस 7 13, 7 प्लस 8 15, 8 प्लस 9 17, 9 प्लस 9 18. ओके, दिस इज वन डिजिट एडिशन. एडिशंस वन डिजिट, एडिशन ऑफ वन डिजिट. एंड इफ यू ऐड 0 इन एनी नंबर, the number remains the answer. Okay, 1 plus 0, 1 plus 0 is 1, 5 plus 0 is 5. If we add 0 in any number, the answer is the same number. Okay, 9 plus 0 is 9. Okay, but and then opposite, we take 0 and add any number in 0, the answer is the number which we have added in 0. Answer is 1. 0 plus 5, answer is 5. 0 plus 9, answer is 9. Remember it? Let's go on the two digit addition. Two digit addition. There are two topic in two digit, from two digit to, addition. First is carry on without carry on addition, and second is carry on addition. What is the carry on addition? Let's go on no carry on addition. Addition, two digit, no carry on addition. 1, 11 plus 12, answer is 1 and 2, 3, 1 and 1, 2. ठीक है, then 25 plus 3, 1, 5 and 1, 6, 2 and 3, 5. 5, 6, 5, 6 plus 2, 3, 6 and 3, 9, 5 and 2, 7. 7, 9 plus 2, 0, 9 and 0, 9, 7 and 2, 9. 9, 9 plus 1, 0, 9 and 0, 9, 9 and 1, 10, 109. This is no carry on addition, because if you look on the two numbers, there are two digit numbers on the board. Two rows are there. In first row is called unit row, 6 and 3, answer is 9. Means if the addition is one digit number, then this is no carry on addition. If you add 9 and 7, the answer 9 and 7 is 16. Then that is a carry on addition, will become a carry on addition. Let's go on the carry on addition and learn the topic. two digit carry on addition. Carry on means, let's see what is a carry on. If you get 9 and 9 plus 2, 7. Here 9 plus 7, 16. 6 is the unit place value which is put here in the answer box. 6 and the 10, 10 plus value is 1, 16, 10 plus value is 1, which is going on the next number, tens number, tens plus number, above the 10 plus, tens plus number, okay, in next number, on next number. Let's 9 plus 2, 11, 11 and this carry on number is 1 and 11 and 1, 13, okay. 136, 36 plus 78, 6 and 8, 14, 4 is remaining answer and 1 is carry on the next over the head on the next number. 3 and 1, 4, 4 and 7, 11, 114, it's so simple, no? Then go on the next, 4, 5 plus 9, 8, 5 and 8, 13, 5 and 8, 13, 3 is in answer and 1 is carry on the next number, on next number. 4 and 1, 5, 5 and 9, 14, this is called carry on number, okay, 5 and 9, answer is 2 digit number 13, so we put the 3 here and the 10th place value is 1, which is going on the next numbers, okay. 1 plus 4 is 5, 5 plus 9 is 14, okay, answer is 143. Let's go on 3 digit addition. 3 digit addition, 3 digit addition, non-carrying on. 1, 1, 3 plus 4, 1, 3. 3 and 3, 6. 1 and 1, 2. 4 and 1, 5. 5, 2, 6. When the answer is one digit number, the answer remain in the answer box. No number is carry on next numbers, okay, then that addition is non-carry on addition. 4, 1, 3 plus 5, 2, 6. 4, 1, 3 plus 5, 2, 3. 3 and 6, 9. 2 and 1, 3. 5 and 4, 9. This is also example of non-carry on addition, okay. 9, 3, 9 plus 1, 2, 0. 9 and 0 is 9. 9 add 0 is 9. 3 plus 2 is 5. 9 plus 1 is 10. 1059. Let's go on the some carry on additions of 3 digit number. Carry on addition of 3 digit number. 9, 8, 9 plus 7, 5, 8. 9 and 8, 17. 7 is in answer box and 1 is going on the next numbers, on above the next number head. Next number, above the next number. 1 and 8, 9. 9 and 5, 14. 44 is remaining in the answer and 1 is going on next number. 1 and 9, 10, 10 and 7, 17. Answer is 1747. 7, 4, 7 plus 5, 8, 7. 7 and 7, 14. 4 is remaining in the answer and 1 is carry on. 1 and 4, 5, 5 and 8, 13. 3 is in answer and 1 is carry on. 1 and 7, 8, 8 and 5, 13. 1334. Okay, let's go on 4 digit addition. 4 digit addition. It's so easy, no? If you learn 2 digit addition, 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digit addition, carry on, without carry on, then you will able to do any addition, any digit addition, 20 digit, 30 digit addition, two numbers addition. Okay, and in next video we will going to see 2 plus numbers, 2 and then more, 2 plus numbers addition. Okay, 2 and more numbers addition. Okay, please subscribe the channel for this video and press the bell icon. Let's go on the topic 4 digit addition. 4 digit 2 numbers addition. 2 numbers addition. Main topic is 2 numbers addition. 4 digit 2 number addition. 4 digit means 4 row. Absolutely 4 row. 4, 5, 6, 8 plus 9, 0, 8, 7. 8 and 7, 13. Carry on is 1. 1 and 6, 7. 7 and 8. 7 and 8, 15. 5 is remaining in the answer. 1 is carry on. 1 and 5, 6. 6 and 0, 6. There is no carry on because answer is 1 digit. If answer is 1 digit, there is no carry on in next on next number. 4 and 9, 13. 13,653. 4 digit numbers. Get another one example. 4 digit addition. 6, 0, 0, 8, 9, 8, 9, 8. 8 plus 8, 16. Carry on is 1. 1 and 1 plus 0, 1. Plus 9 is 10. 0, carry on is 1. 1 plus 8 is 9. 6 plus 9 is 15. Because there in the third row, init plus 10 plus 100 row in on in 100 row, answer is 1 digit number. So there is no carry on fourth row. Okay. So 6 plus 9 is 15. 15,906. Answer is, it's so simple, no? If anybody don't understood this method, please comment in the box. I will give some solution for him. This is for kids who wants to learn addition. This is full topic of two numbers addition. Two numbers addition. Full topic. Then we go on 5-digit addition and then 6-digit addition. 5-digit addition means 5 row. 6, 0, 9, 7, 5 plus 9, 8, 0, 9, 5. 5, 5, 10. In answer box 0 and 1 is carry on. 1 and 7, 8, 8 and 9, 17. 7 is in answer box and 1 is carry on. 1 and 9, 10. 10 and 0, 10. 0 is 10 is a 2-digit number, so unit plus value is 0. 0 is in answer and 1 is carry on. Which is going to carry on? Any number which have more than 1 digit, means 2 digit, A and B is the number. If the A and B is the number, B is going in the answer box and A, the 10th number, is going on the next number. Okay? Here, 9 and 1 is 10, 0 is remain in the answer and 1 is carry on. 1 and 8 is 9, here is no carry on number. 9 is 1 digit number. 6 and 9, 15, answer is 1,59,070. Okay, then 6 digit number. 6 digit number. 6 digit number is are coming in 6 row, 4, 7, 8, 3, 9, 0, plus 5, 3, 8, 9, 2, 9. 0 and plus 9 is 9. We have learned that any number which add in the 0, answer is that number. Or 0 is added in any number, the answer is that number. Okay, 0 plus 9 is, answer is 9. 9 plus 2, 11. 1 is in answer, another one is on carry on. 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 and 9, 13. 3 is in answer and 1 is carry on. 1 and 8 is 9, 9 and 8 is 17. 17, 7 is in answer, 1 is carry on. 1 and 7 is 8, 8 and 3 is 11. 1 is in answer and other one is carry on. 1 and 4 is 5, 5 and 5 is 10. No carry on, final answer. How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digits means 10 plus. 10 lakh 17,319. Okay. I'm going to close the chat video now. Please subscribe the channel. If you want to know more about the addition, please press the bell icon for seeing the more video on additions. This is two numbers addition. In next topic, we are going to give some more examples of this two numbers addition. Then we are going to the 2 plus numbers addition. Okay. Thank you for seeing this video. Bye bye. See you.